Snake, this is Mantis we're talking about.
The fight on Shadow Moses?
That's right. Back then, we defeated him by using multiple controller ports to counteract his mind-reading powers. Snake, try using the same tactic again. Plug the controller into controller port 2.
It's not gonna work, Roy.
Huh?
Do you see any controller ports here? Deceiving Mantis is going to take more than simply pushing the PS button to switch controller numbers.
But then, that means...
It's impossible. Sorry.
Well, be damned. Well, so much for the controller. But that beast has another weak spot. Do you remember what it is?
Weak spot? You mean the bus model on Mantis's true face? The one with all the leather bands wrapped around it?
That's the one. Mantis always hated seeing his birth face. Attack that bust and break off the leather seal.
Colonel, I can't do that.
Sure you can. Seeing his true face is sure to break Mantis's concentration.
There's no bust.
What?
There is no bust here to attack.
You're kidding.
Snake, this beast, Screaming Mantis, is a puppeteer. She manipulates others into doing the fighting for her.
Control seems to kick in when you get hit by that creepy ghost thing.
Be careful you don't get jerked around too, okay?
Otacon, what's going on? I can't move.
You can't move? What the heck did you... Oh, Snake. Did you set the controller number to something other than one? Let me guess. You thought back to your battle with Psycho Mantis and figured the same tactic would actually work again, right?
Well, I...
Nice try, Snake. But this time the controller number has to be one, or else you can't control your actions.
What the hell? Whose dumb idea was that?
Don't look at me! I'm sorry, but it's simply not going to work this time around.
Fine.
Thank you. over.
Not yet.
Brother! It's not over.
Not yet.